people say India discovered zero. What does it mean? Indians are the first ones to systematically use zero as a number. There's a strong tendency in this country to think that everything great was done thousands of years ago. Some great things were done, but it's pointless to exaggerate. After the advent of Srinivasa Ramanujan, there's been some very good mathematics done by Indian mathematicians, but it's not well known at all.